find seed keywords that you want to target fire. You can use Google Instant or Amazon to find those seed keywords. First of all, after getting into a long tail pro dashboard, create your campaign. Here I am naming it as demo and leave other options as it is. Here is my campaign. Here I selected weight loss niche and I am entering weight loss fast as my seed keyword. You can enter any number of keywords with comma separation. You can also exclude or include words within seed keywords. If you want to have weight loss in keyword, then enter the same here in the section include keyword. And if you want to exclude the keyword free from the generated keywords, and enter the same here. Reason why you are excluding free in keyword was user who was in search for free methods to reduce weight loss won't buy any product. So that's the reason of excluding free in seed keyword. Here are the other two sections where we can filter out profitable keywords. If you want to get global search count, then tick this. To get domain availability, then you have to click domain availability and check exact match domain and the extensions here. Or if you want hyphenated domain, then you can check any one of the option here. And then here the Google title competition and Bing title competition. And here in the apply filter options to filter the search results with maximum of search count, that is if the local searches is should have minimum of 2000 local and maximum of local searches, and we need here the global exact searches. I am entering here minimum of 2000 to filter out, and the average CPC and the number of words. Here you can enter three words, it's a long tail pro. So you are targeting for long tail keywords. You can enter the same here. For the time being, I'm just click global search volume and generate keywords. Wait for a few seconds until search completes. After the completion of fetching results, sort the data as per the need. And here I'm sorting data as per the competition. Just click on advertiser competition to sort out the data. Move to low competition section and analyze the keyword by clicking on particular keyword. So I am selecting fasting for weight loss. Go down to find many more profitable keywords, and here I selected fasting for weight loss. Now you are in competitor analyzer section. In this section you will get almost all the data about the competition, those who are ranking currently with keyword you have selected. Analyze the data here like page authority, page links, juice page links, domain authority, most rank, page rank and the site is. Here I would like to give a clue in selecting best niche. First of all, look for the keyword whether it is in URL or not. Here we selected fasting for weight loss and look for the same keyword whether it is present in the URL or not in the same format. So here is the one somewhat close to the targeted keyword, and now and third one is one. We have got two results which are in URL, the same keyword present in the URL, and the second one is should check the same in the title S and S. So I got only four, and check a page authority here. The lower the page authority, the best to target for. And the page links, depending, it depends completely on your backlinking strategy. And the link Jones domain authority, the lower the domain authority, the best to target. And the page rank. Here we got two no page rank. List out all the profitable keywords and select the best domain name with exact keyword match. And start working on it. I'm sure you will get amazing results. That's it. If you are